Hey y'all. Hey. I'm only coming live because I'm getting my nails done. Hey. And I'm trying to stay woke because every time I get my nails done, I be like nodding off on the sleeve. Happy birthday, sister. That's happy birthday. Merry Christmas. I just told somebody happy birthday. That's why I said it. That's how you know I'm sleepy. Wait, did you say happy birthday? Yes, Merry Christmas. I love you too. Hey, cat. What y'all up to? Is it Monday? Yeah, happy Monday. Right now, I'm getting my nails done so I can become a bad bitch. I had to put a filter on because, like, as y'all can see, all my facial hair is coming in very gray. No, I'm not an old bitch. I just have, you know, grays. Yes, we was on Twitter Space last night, and we was on Instagram Live. My whole sleep schedule is so messed up right now, y'all. Like, I probably get like 2 hours of sleep. Yeah, I logged out at 7 o'clock this morning. I don't know how long they was on there, but I had to go at 7. Well, I think about the Mariah Carey either way. I probably wasn't on there for that. Mistress. Is that my mistress? I'm getting my nails done. What are you doing, mistress? Mistress, join.
Girl, I just woke up.
Hey, baby. I know you just woke up. You always. What time did y'all get off?
Well, we got off at like 7 a.m. And then I talked on the phone with someone till like 9 in the morning. It was 10, 11.
Y'all had to get off at the 7
because I locked off at 7. True. Yeah, you did lock off and went to sleep. Hi, everyone.
Girl, I was on that. I felt like I was snoring on that, and I wasn't pressing mute, so I had to get off.
I don't want to talk about Robin, because why did I wake up and she's trying to talk to Abe and like all this crazy stuff? Like, I'm not even entertaining that stuff right now.
I see it's like a few from the like happen like over Abe, like, and then he like finished filling the picture today.
Hi, everyone.
I'm not going to tell you what Selena put in my DM, but you said your favorite plus size divas of season 15.
You and Selena? Yeah, you and Selena.
Oh, Selena plus size?
My heart goes Selena out to the big. Plus size Selena girls. Plus size. Oh, we love you too, Connor.
What question for Mission in Malaysia? Which of your runways are you most excited to see on screen? All of them, actually. We can't say names of runways, so I don't know. But all of them.
Girl, I'm in my nail. You're at the palace tonight?
No, they tried to call me in tonight, but I can't. I'm getting my nails done. I work tomorrow and I work Friday morning.
Thank you, Chanel. Girl, I don't want to get in drag tonight. Yes.
Oh, you work tonight?
If you're in,
where do you work tonight?
Houston, Texas, come see me at JR's Houston for Where the Boys Are. It's my weekly male strip show that I host with my mother, Chevelle Brooks. We give you some good old school drag. We have the naked men, girl, they act a damn fool. They'd be getting drunk every week off their ass. It's sickening.
They said the mistress that sold my house to buy a shirt, it was worth
it. I encourage that because the shirt is going to bring you a new place of living. The shirt is going to unlock a sugar daddy situation for you. Like, it's going to bring finances and riches that you never knew possible.
I agree.
They're probably like, this bitch is always fucking laying down when she's on live.
This sounds like the job's good. No.
You know, I feel like, how many hours a night do you feel like you sleep?
Probably two or three.
Hi, Nico.
Nico!
Oh, no. I just...
Because I'm very sleep deprived, which it has me traumatized because it makes me remember things that I don't like to remember from a while ago about me losing sleep. So right now I'm getting my nails done, and I was like dozing off. So I'm like, let me go on live and talk to the people while I get my nails done because I'm in my nailification era, as Sugar and Spice would say.
Someone said, mistress, and, where you at? Baby, I'm lying in bed. I just woke up, like literally just opened my eyes.
Who has the better confessional look out of who? Me and mistress? We look like twins in the confessionals. She just got long hair. And she's just like dark.
Oh, wow. Hi, everyone. I see all the girls are joining. Like, remember, if you're in Houston, come out tonight to JR's. It's going to be a night, honey. And a nose ring, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Mistress, I didn't lose my nose ring. Lost the nose Nico ring? Forgot to bring it. Yes.
Nico lost her nose ring.
She said, what color are you going to do your nails?
Since it's going to be the new year, probably like something like silver, shiny, like glittery, you know? Just like very sparkly because I'm going to be wearing like a lot of silver and stuff this week.
Why is your filter making your face white? I'm just questioning.
What are you trying to say? I feel like you just gave me concealer under my eyes because the last time I was on live, somebody told me I like a raccoon. Oh my. And that really triggered my self-esteem. Like, I have very low self-esteem, so when people was telling me that I have, like, dark circles under my eyes, like, I told myself, like, no more Twitter space because I have to, like, start getting my rest because, like, it's starting to take a toll on my face. And, like, not enough concealer and foundation to cover up, like, the amount of sleep that
I'm doing. You need, like, some cement pumped under your eyes.
Who else is in my mouth? Also sees
a Wait, so what?
Mistress. Who's else team are you on?
Oh, the comments froze for me. Girl. Well, I need to go order my Uber Eats. I need to go get my life situated. So I'm sure we will kiki tonight. Come listen to me in Malaysia's Twitter space tonight.
I'm not getting on Twitter space tonight. I'm giving Twitter space upright. They don't like me on Twitter space anyways. It's just nothing but you and Lux fans, you know? Like, I have like five fans and I'm fine with it. And like, I have my one fan that today he hashtagged and he wrote a whole post about me and it really like made me want to cry because I was like, this is the one person that's rallying behind me. They're gonna Lux. The one person that's rallying behind me.
And you add Lux.
And
you
know, just support me. Is Aura as nice as she seems in the Meet the Queen? Yes, Aura's nice and lovely. Yes, I'm in my nailification era. Mistress, which Texas city do you like performing at? Dallas, San Antonio, Houston, Austin.
Is incomparable, baby. Houston, Texas, drag is chef's kiss. Is Lux joining? Oh, you can request her.
She can request. Thank you. Oh, you bought my merch? Thank you so much. Oh, mistress, they said they bought me and yours. They know the comments,
baby.
They want to let you know they bought me.
Thank you so much. Oh my god, is the sun already setting, girl? And I just woke, and I literally just woke up.
Yes, it is. What time?
Girl,
how at the mall?
How was Lux at the mall when she ain't got no coins?
She just was complaining on Twitter sex last night that she got no coin. And she was talking about she wants some Louboutin and all that.
Okay, girls.
It's time to
I'm gonna go. My kiss is to Malaysia. Call me when you're done with that. And I still think that we're gonna be like, maybe we'll do TikTok live soon. Maybe TikTok live tonight. We're having a TikTok.
Oh, we can do TikTok.
Okay, I'll talk to you in a bit.
Yes, I am happy with my entrance line. You know, like the normal length that I be getting. You know, I want these two, like, these short and, like, those to stay, like, longer. You said, Lux, you said, no, you're not taking the service free. I keep on feeling like I got on, like, concealer, like, looking at myself with the shelter. Oh, they say, Lux, you got your Christmas money. Mm-hmm. Lux splurging over there. Yes, I'm having a good day. I'm just being a girl. Pedicures. Thank you. What y'all up to? Hey, what y'all up to? How was everybody's Christmas? Yes, I'm getting my nails done right now. Real girls get their nails done. Thank you. My Christmas was, it was normal. I didn't do anything. I just went in, not the filter going in and out. I just went in, ate dinner at my mom's house. And then I went home, and then we was on Twitter Space all night. So that's how I spent my Christmas. You had some tamales. They were fire. I never had a tamale before. I got to try a tamale. Oh, thank you. I'm proud of me, too. Y'all with me serve the girls and I talk. I'm quiet. Oh, I gotta try tamales. Okay, what is inside of tamales? Is it meat? Is it what's in a tamale?
Maybe four.
Coffee. Hi. Green chili and pork ones. Okay. Hi. Oh, really? I wouldn't know with so many tamales. I'm surprised I haven't tried a tamale. Anybody got any questions? Y'all gotta occupy my time. I'm trying not to fall asleep. I'm so excited to see you on the show. Oh, thank you. Hi. If I want a date, do over, you gonna bring some? Okay. You like my promo hair? Thank you. Wigs by Goldie made my promo hair. What was the best and hardest part about? I think the best part is making it on. It's a different experience. The hardest part is, of course, like trying to find designers to work with in a timely manner. Yeah. Post the set when you love it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna post my nails. My cousin actually does my nails. Yeah. Pink is my favorite color to wear. I love pink. I don't know if I'm able to say, but not a long term. Not much time. You twerking right now because the music. I like to perform a lot of stuff, but if it's like high energy, I like to do like sing along stuff like that the audience can sing to. I like Super Bass by Nicki Minaj. Mm-hmm. Oh, you love me? I love you too. My favorite look besides my own, I love Princess Poppy's look. I also love Spice's look. I don't know who will be the fan favorite, honestly. I think everybody's so good, like, so, you know. I don't know. All the fan base is very different. I'm doing good. Have you watched any good movies lately? Recommendations? What I've seen lately, I think the only thing I've seen, like, recently, I've seen, like, The Woman King with Viola Davis. It was really good. But I've been watching, like, Netflix series right now. Like, I'm watching Emily in Paris. I'm on the third season. Yeah. Story behind my drag name. If you watch the Meet the Queens, you'll know how I got my name. But I got my name from a little girl that my mom owned the daycare, and I got it from her. Who was there that I expected to be there? Nobody. I didn't know anybody, so I didn't have any expectations. I was worried about myself when I went there. Queens merch network. Okay, well, thank you. I hope you got my shirt. It's me talking with you on Twitter space. Thank you for saying. Oh, you're welcome. I'm good for the holidays. Preparing for New Year's right now. How was my Christmas? It was good. I didn't do nothing. Where am I watching the first episode? Probably at my home bar, the Palace on South Beach. I'm going to put a flyer out soon, so if you're in the Miami area, you could come and, you know, find me at the Palace. I think that's where I'm going to do my viewing party at. Hey, Jax. What's going on? What are you up to, Jax? I'm good. Hey, Jay. Jax, when I tell you, you be sewing down. Every time we call you sewing. Where can you get this hat? I wish it was on my merch, but I got this hat in Atlanta at Forever 21. Everybody keep asking me where I get this hat from. So funny. I got this hat like almost like a year ago, too. And me too, Jax. I wish. I've been in the mood to want to sew a dress. Jax, I'm going to send you my measurements. You can just make me something too. Hi. I'm at my cousin's doing my nails. I'm getting my nails done. I only got on live like because I'm trying to stay awake, because usually when I have to sit in one spot for a very long time, I end up falling asleep. And like, you know, my head starts nodding and stuff so like that. So I was like, let me get on live for a little bit so I can stay up. And it's cold too, so you know, when you cold and you like sleepy, like it just does not work. Oh, thank you. I think somebody said they're proud of me. Thank you. I'm proud of me too. I'm in my nullification era, in the words of Sugar and Spice. I'm in my nullification era. Listen, you be in it. I do hair, so I hate when people fall asleep in the chair, but I'm the person that falls asleep in the chair too when I get my hair done. It's the worst. But with a haircut, I'd be so scared. When I tell you your whole like, hair, like just a whole patch of your hair. Hey, Brianna, body, what's the tea? Hey, boo, what's going on? It's the filter jumping back and forth for me. The filter, just very in and out. If you're in the Miami area, come see me tomorrow at the Palace for Spill the Tea Tuesday, where I don't spill any tea because it's none to spill. I miss you too. I'm gonna come see you tomorrow at karaoke at Nathan's. Hi. Is your name Matthew? I hope I said it right. No, I'm not trying to reward that. Okay, see, I'm happy. I said it right. Matthew. Thank you. Love my smile. I appreciate it. I make your heart warm. I mean, that's what I try to do. I try to make everybody's heart warm. I like to think that I'm a nice, sweet, humble person. Even though people just think I'm a bitch. I don't know why. I'm not a bitch. You can't wait to see me on the show? Me, I'm scared. D plus, what D plus mean? I'm counting down too. I feel like some days it feel like it's going fast and some days it feel like it's going slow. And I don't know which one I like. I don't know if I wanted to come soon. I don't know if I wanted to, like, wait a little longer. Yeah, it's so funny. I don't know. From the little one shot in the trailer when I was like, I don't even remember what I said. What I said, I think you need to tone it down a little bit. Hey. But I also was smiling, so was I serious? Or was I serious? Favorite female music artist? I love Nicki Minaj. Yeah. It's literally next week. It is basically here. Don't remind me. I'm nervous. I'm nervous. What do you mean, lipstick assassin? Mm. I don't know. Let me see. Hi. That's right. That's my question. Oh, they removed their question? Come to Atlanta. Thank you. I can't wait to see me either. My favorite look of Nicki Minaj. Honestly, I love Nicki, like, very, like, artistic, very crazy era. Like, you know, when she was, like, going mainstream, so it was sickening. So anything from that time. But I think, like, I just, like, her style in general. Somebody asked me, oh, you said nervous for what? I mean, I've never been on TV before. It's the first time. I'm nervous. I'm nervous how I'm going to look. I hope I look good. Like, I just, the only glimpse of how I look now is, like, from the promo. And, like, this after. So, you know, a lot of things change. Yes, definitely Harajuku Barbie era for Nicki Minaj, for me. Like, I used to love, like, the hot top fades and all that. I hope I slay the comedy challenges. Anxious, but yeah, like nervous, of course. And then, like, of course, like, I don't know how people are going to react to me. Hopefully, good, you know? I checked my questions. They keep saying it's not a questionnaire. It's ain't no questions yet. I don't know if it's not, I don't know. I see it as a notification for a question, but it's not like opening up. It's not like showing anything. Maybe try to send it again. What did I get from Wendy's? What do they call it? Like a big bag or whatever? Big bag. Yeah, I got like a biggie bag because I woke up like late and I just like went straight out the door to get my nails done and I just needed something that was the closest thing. I got a junior bacon cheeseburger, a 4-piece nugget, a fry, and a large mango lemonade. Yes, the watch party is going to be in Miami. It's going to be at the Palace. Like, I'm trying to finish up some last minute details, but the flyers should be coming out this week. Oh, thank you. Soon, I hope. My best friend I made on set, I mean, I should wait for the show, see? But I'm going to say this. This is going to sound so funny. I'm literally, like, close to everybody. Like, I'm really, really, really good friends with everybody. But the close, oh, gosh, there's so many people I'm close to. I say this one, like, close, like, if I'm saying, like, my best friend, y'all gonna be surprised, but maybe Anitra. Thank you. I always have on a hat because, like, usually I get my hair done and I dye my hair. I usually wear my hair blonde, but right now it's crazy. Like, it's crazy. So I gotta keep on a hat. I'm hosting BGM in Charlotte. I can't wait to have you soon. Okay. Hopefully I'm booked for that. I think. Am I? Am I a sewing queen? I mean, we have to wait and see. I'm not going to tell you no spoilers. I do not sew. Who says that's not interesting? Was I excited about getting wet? Do it look like I was excited?
God, this acrylic is so different. It's cold.
It's so what?
It's different because it's cold.
Is it better or worse?
Worse.
I think everybody like really speaks and talks, so you'll just have to wait and see like who. Nobody ain't quiet. Nobody's quiet. What was going through my mind with me and Rue? Oh my gosh, RuPaul. Let me see. I have questions. Let me see if they come up. I don't know. Anyone watching can send and ask you questions here. Every time I press it, it won't. It does not show me. It's not showing me the questions. I don't know why. Oh, there they go. There they go. Let's see. I already answered those questions though. I don't know why they're just popping up though. A promo from another season, which one would I do? I think I like season 10. I like season 10. Yeah. You say not season 7. Yeah, I think you're gonna notice a difference between me and other girls in the past. Like, I'm very chill. I'm very laid back. Probably not loud and obnoxious. Thank you. I have personality, but I have like a super big personality, if you know what I mean. Hey, Drag Eternal. I'm good. Getting my nails done. No, it's crazy. I didn't ever know like I was gonna be noticed for that. Bad. Listen, the only reason I be having no hats, I have a bad hair day every day, literally. So that's why I always have one ahead. I'm gonna do like a what are we doing, like a chrome silver, like a chrome silver. Where you saw me at in person? Where you met me? You met me? How was I in person? Was I nice? our love ahead for a bad hair day every day. I hope so too. I want to travel everywhere. I already got a passport, so I'm ready. I'm ready to be international. Oh, clown asses. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, probably a very long time ago. It probably was sandals, though, because I don't really hang a clown out like that unless I'm, like, doing a pageant. Hi. Let me see, I got another question. Hey, Akasha. When is my birthday? My birthday is in August. Yes, the Leos. My birthday is August 5th. I'm a Leo. Let me see. We'll have to see if I'm a sewing queen. Thank you, baby. Yeah, I'm gonna be international. International pancakes. Nice. I already got like a, I think I'm booked in London already. So.
Let
me see.
You ain't going on my
plane. Let me see if I can ask another question. My favorite color on me is pink. I love pink. Pink because I'm a baby doll. Baby dolls like look good in pretty colors like pink. Let's see. Thank you, Christopher, for the hearts. Do you slay all day? I slay all day. What you mean? You will not get me that problem. What would you do if you okay? Yes, Robin. Is Robin here for real? Robin, where are you? Let me see if Robin want to come on. Robin, request me. Okay, Robin, put the phone to the ceiling.
For 2 seconds, I am laid up in my bed.
No, you laid up with a boy. Okay, Robin, I want to interview you really quick.
Okay,
so I'm getting my nails done, and the people wanted to see you, so I had to bring you on. So, Robin, You know we, you know we real close, me and you. So it's just something like it's been bothering me since like last night / this morning, right? It's I really don't appreciate what Abe did.
I can believe.
And it's like I wish you was there to really like defend your relationship because like Mistress really sat there and took Abe and was
Mistress
like
Mistress is the snake in the grass.
It was ridiculous.
Not at all. Like, Mistress she can't be in trusted. Here, sneaking in, stealing my man who has a good job, good health insurance, and does art. How dare she? How dare she? I was looking forward to going to that fancy-ass restaurant, and then maybe, who knows, but maybe marrying myself a little Canadian man, and I can move my ass up there.
Right. You love Robin Orange look?
My orange?
Yes, I love the orange look too. Robin, I don't think you deserve that. Because first he was like, oh, he's going to take both of y'all on a date and all that. And then also I asked, could he take me too? But I didn't want to go on a date. I just told him I wanted a free meal because like I'm a big girl and I want to eat.
If Mistress didn't sneak in and spook my man, you could have definitely been the third wheel on our date. We would have gotten you food and tried to find you a man because I'm sure that Abe has coworkers that we could have found for you, so you could have also gotten some good health insurance.
Right. And it's like, you know, like they were trying to discredit your look was like, oh, because he said he did the look that was the most easiest look. And it was like, oh, she had a basic look. And I was like, no, that's not what that means. And you know,
says
Abe
the girl
defended
who was
you there.
A body
I would
suit.
Say right. But it's just like I just don't like that. Like I was like, it really like turned me off yesterday. I was like, wow, Mistress, like you really a backstabber. Like you really would go behind Robin's back and take him in. Like not take him in because I don't feel like she really took him from you because you wasn't there to really fight for it, you know?
She stole him.
And like I kept like and then like I kept on saying like I was gonna call you last night. I was like, you know, I'm gonna call Robin, and it was like, oh, she's asleep right now. You know, she'll stay up past the time.
I was
like, they didn't want me to call
though.
You last night, and I was like, I didn't want to wake you up out of your sleep like with no nonsense like that. Like,
you know,
I know it would have really upset you.
If he easily ran to Mistress, he wasn't for me. The Mistress can have him.
But the thing was, Mistress was still like disrespecting him in his face, like flirting with
some
other guys.
People like a little bit of disrespect. When they want a little respect and actual love, they can come over here, baby. But until then, they can stay over there with Mistress and don't come back over here.
That's why her name is Mistress. She's a
always
mistress, but
the bridesmaid, never the bride.
Side chick chronicles.
That's fine.
You know? Like,
everybody needs a little side hoe here and there, I guess. But
what do you
I need to
today?
Clean my
but
I need to clean my space. Press week is coming up, so I need to get prepared for that. And I am currently trying to get people to buy my merch.
If you aren't here by me and Robin's merch, we're under my Best Judy merch. We both have shirts. I have hats. We both have pins. Yeah, so go support us. We're very poor.
Hi, China. Yes, I have shirts, a pin, and a keychain. And then when the first episode drops, I'm going to do some sign prints.
Alfie. Yeah, for the first episode, I'm going to release some sign prints of my interest book. Absolutely fabulous. So, yeah, I can't wait for y'all to
you
see
you get it done to your nails.
For New Year's, I'm going to be wearing, like, a lot of silver and stuff. So, I'm doing, like, some, like, I'm doing, like, chrome.
Work.
So, this
you
is, like, the
best. You can do your makeup and shit with nails. Bitch.
Yeah. You know, I'm a girl.
Going to Brenda's house to watch the show. Oh, that's not for me. I don't know what that is. Let's see. What is it saying?
It yes, came out on January 6th.
MTV. Come to Best Buy for Best Buy.
Yo, all the which Best I'm Buy
about
me.
To post. Once I hop off of here, I'm going to post my little interview about it. But I think people are under the assumption that I still work at Best Buy. I have not worked at Best Buy for 2 years.
Yeah.
Yes, but even if so, it's definitely hilarious, and I'm shocked. Right?
The Cinderella
from rags
story.
To not even riches yet, but we're on the way.
Robin, without spoiling, are you happy with your entrance line?
Yes, I am. Literally, my entrance line, I thought of the day before we left, and they were asking for what it might be like for 3 weeks.
I've been practicing my interest line for years.
Yeah.
Well, I had a lot of
interest lines, but... I was going to, and I don't think that, it's not technically a spoiler if I say what I was going to say, right? No,
I mean, unless it's close to what you said.
Honestly, I had no clue what I wanted it to be, but part of me was like, oh, maybe I should make it like something related to Connecticut, since there hasn't been any Connecticut girls. So for like 2.2 seconds, my entrance line was going to be, who's ready for a fierce nut megger? Because Connecticut people are called nutmeggers. So I was going to do a little that, but I'm glad I didn't do that because saying it out loud fine. Dumb as hell.
I was going to say something very like Florida, very Miami. And I changed it to...
Imagine part-time at Best Buy while still doing the show. Yeah, I wouldn't do part-time Best Buy while still doing the show. But yeah.
Let me see what I was thinking about saying before... Oh, that probably would have been controversial.
The controversial queen of our season over here.
It's a bird. It's a plane. It's the baby doll.
Oh, that's cute. That would have been cute. I'm going to text you after this because I want to know what your actual entrance line was. Are you getting excited? Are you nervous? How you feeling?
They was just asking me that. I was like saying I'm nervous, but then they like said like it's anxious. But I'm like, I don't know. Every day feel like it's coming closer or either moving further, taking long. So I don't know. Yeah. Every day feels different. So let me see.
Yeah,
I'm excited though.
At least like before the announcement, I was more anxious, and then once the announcement happened, like, okay, the world knows, like, of course there's still stuff that we can't talk about, but I don't have to hold on to this huge secret, and, like, whatever reactions happen, and it is what it is. So now I think I'm just excited for it. There are parts that make me a little bit nervous, but I'm just ready to hit the road, Eva.
I was ready to see how I look. Like, even though we see myself in a commercial, and the promo and stuff, but people don't understand how far of a
thing.
Difference it is
when you're
from
doing it. Not that we don't look sickening, but when you do it, you think you look the most sickening, and then you come back for the promo, and it because it's been so long, we've grown, our aesthetics might have changed, and it's just so much
almost
better.
A year.
And then we look back and like, oh, I could have did this better then, but it's too late now.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I want to see what version of me was there.
Girl, we'll see. I'm gonna let y'all go though. I love you very much. Actually, I'm hopping on mybestyou.com because I want that hat. So I'm gonna buy the hat.
Oh, I said today that I was gonna sit there and try to order something from everybody.
You don't have to order anybody else's but mine. It's fine.
Okay, Okay. You know what? I'm not going to get mistress on because I just feel like she was
mistress doesn't need the money. She has a man now with a good ass job and good insurance. So don't buy her.
And he's a Canadian citizen.
But no, bye, baby. I love you very much. Okay, bye.
All right, I'm going to call you when I get off. When can you watch Drag Race if you're from Mexico? I don't know how it really works. I don't know if it's a difference. I know it's going to be on MTV. It comes out January 6th. But also, I think it's going to be on Wild Presents, the app. So if you got the app and you subscribe, I think you'll be able to watch it there as well. I might be wrong. I might be right. But, yeah. Mm-hmm. Hey, everybody. Y'all, Joy, y'all just walk to me. When I say my bottom lip is so crusty, huh? Hi. I'm thinking my icon, yeah, I'm working towards it. Thank you for the hearts. Hi. I wish I was an icon. Hi. We getting somewhere. I like Mistress Reveal looks. Yeah. Hi, Sad Brunch. What's my plan for the New Year's? I'm working at Art House for the New Year's Eve. Usually for New Year's Eve, I like to stay in the house because it'd be a lot of fireworks going on and it's so noisy. Usually I just like to turn off all the lights in my house. I like to sit in the middle of the living room and I like to pray and I like to, you know. Yeah, I just like to be alone. But I'm not going to say unfortunately, but I am booked for New Year's Eve. What would I do if I went up to my workstation to cut up my wigs? I'll probably say thank you. I mean, you got to tune in to see, but I mean, you could, if you watch a lot of interviews, a lot of girls say the season is chaotic. So I'm assuming it's going to be some drama. Hi from the UK. I'll be in the UK in a few months. Not just here staring at me, and I'm even staring at y'all. Any more questions? What is it like being an icon? I mean, it's just so It's just so like, you know, I feel so special. No, Rami, you're an icon. I'm not an icon. you need to come see me at the palace. Yes, come see me at the palace. My days are Tuesday is my day. I say at first when I like heard the theme of the promo, I wasn't thrilled, but I love it now. Like, I like how cohesive it is. Like, I like how everybody kind of just looks like one big happy family. So, yeah, I love that. Yes, I had a good Christmas. I didn't do anything. I didn't get any gifts. So if you want to get a gift from me, like, just buy my merch. Like, that's a Christmas gift for me. I have fox ear hats or whatever. I have shirts. I have pins. Make sure. I'm going to start doing cameos, too. I got a cameo. So, yeah. Right, give me your coins. Let me see. Hold on, I'm trying to like look at the questions and like. Are you excited to represent being Miami's first RuPaul's Drag Race queen? I'm very excited. We also have other queens from South Florida. I think I'm just like born and raised in Miami, but also Latrice worked in Miami, so she worked at the Palace as well. But I think she's like,